A warning from FEMA this afternoon. FEMA officials say that a Facebook post about potential jobs is not true. That post states that FEMA is looking to employ 1,000 people. The offering pay is $2,000 a week, and you would be employed for 90 days. They also provided a phone number that you can call. But again, officials with FEMA say this is not a real posting. FEMA says the jobs are available only on FEMA's website. We have placed that link on our website, krgv.com.